We'll see you on our next Raptor adventure.
What's going on, adventurers? We are getting ready to embark on our very first ever Jingle Jungle Cruise. So we're really excited. It looks like a lot of fun. The decorations, like, they went all out. Should be getting on our boat shortly.
Check out the theming. The decorations are awesome. I have a feeling this is going to be pretty cool.
You may know that the Amazon River carries four times as much water as any other river. That's because it rains 365 days a year. And some years it even rains every day. Do you know why Santa Claus loves the rainforest? Well, it's because Santa loves rain here. You will notice giant insects on either side of the boat. These are humbugs. If you listen, you can hear their call. If you should feel itchy along the Jingle Cruise, that's probably our fleas. I do hope you enjoy some of our exotic flowers and plants. Walt Disney World has collected plants from South America, Africa, and Asia for the world-famous Jingle Cruise. For example, our bamboo grows to be as high as 6 stories. Some people say 7, but that's another story. Just ahead is Inspiration Falls. It inspires us to travel to Africa. We are now on the Congo River. Let's see how far we can go.
Giving a zebra.
Albert Falls, named after the famous African explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. There are other adventures along the Jungle River, like monsters, rapids,
thank you.
Here, I'd like to point out a few of my favorite plants. See up there? That's setta. And over here, those two settas. Did you see me point settas? Hey, kids, do you know what the scariest plant in the jungle is? Bamboo! That's the bamboo jungle. Now, ahead on the left is Trader Sam. If you don't know Sam, well, Sam is the head salesman of the jungle. And he loves attention. Hi, Sam. Sam told me that lately his business has been shrinking. Now, the interesting part of our journey, our return to civilization, the stampede of holiday shoppers. If you look over in this direction, you're going to see a strange phenomenon. There's a duck on the left, and then there's a duck on the right. We call that a paradox. Please remain seated, keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the book, and watch your children till we stop them.